To the weather, because we do want to make sure you are weather aware. Tomorrow's storm, certainly, you know, we're going to get some accumulation. It's going to be nothing like this when snow covered cars.
Woo, this is footage from the blizzard of 78. Indianapolis, it was slammed by a colossal snowstorm.
Tomorrow, it will be 45 years since this historic blizzard. And Scott, this storm, for those of us that lived through it, certainly it's unforgettable.
Right. I mean, it's stuck in your memory, right?
Yes.
You have these visuals of
everything
you went through. That's right. We're going to hear and see a picture of you in a moment. So imagine 15 inches of snow in 30 hours. Wind gusts blowing 40 miles an hour. Snow drifts taller than that gas pump. The blizzard of 78 shut down the city of Indianapolis. The roads were impassable, even to emergency vehicles. Then Mayor Bill Hudnut told people here in Indy to stay inside. Don't go out. Don't go anywhere. The Castleton Fire Department used snowmobiles for emergencies and to help stranded drivers. In fact, at one point, the mayor pulled police officers off the streets in Indy because it was just too dangerous for patrol cars to be out on the roads. Now, the National Guard stepped in 2 days later to help rescue stranded people and help those experiencing medical emergencies. Indianapolis had to use private contractors to help clear the snow from the streets and all the abandoned cars. Stranded travelers tried to get flights back home. Grocery stores, you can just imagine what the scene was like. They were packed. All of this 5 days after everybody was snowed in. Families cleared the shelves of essentials. Then by Sunday, Mayor Hudnut was out driving a city snowplow. Very historic photo here, and ready to get Indianapolis back to work.
The city is open. The city is healthy. The snow emergency has been lifted, and we're tunneling out from under Mother Nature.
So people who lived through the blizzard of 78 say it was scary and unforgettable, but this picture really illustrates what ended up happening. So many Hoosiers supported each other, helped one another get through it. And again, tomorrow marking 45 years since the blizzard of 78.
None of us remember, Scott.
Not born.
Yeah, not this table.
Yeah, well, I remember that we didn't have a lot of school. I was a student, and I remember we were building igloos out back. We were, you know, it's like we had day after day after day of so much snow. And here I was shoveling our driveway. If you look there to the right, you can see that is our mailbox.
Oh my
gosh. So I was standing there at the top of our mailbox, and that's how deep it was. And it actually was kind of fun, but it was sort of the pandemic of my childhood.
Yeah.
Because it's that time that we all look back to and remember when the snow was as high as the mailbox.
It's fun when you're a child, you know,
yes,
when
right.
you could be at home. That's when
right.
it's different.
Yeah. But do you think
no school. But do you think it's those memories that then gets people to grocery stores now because they think, I'm going to be just snowed in and locked
in
when,
right.
you know, and really that's not going to be the case. Yes, we've got a lot of snow coming tomorrow, but the storm's very different.